Hello friends, this video has been made specially for those persons who are unable to file GSTR 1 for August 2017. Now the problem is arising because the due date for filing of GSTR 1 for the month of August has been extended. Now the confusion arises when you are logging into the GSTN portal, and then when you go to the returns, it shows that the due date for the month of August of filing of GSTR 1 is 5/10/2017. Now this is an old date. The new date, it has not yet been decided by the government. Now you can see this when you go to the GSTN portal homepage. You scroll down and here you, under the important dates, you see that GSTR 1 for the month of August is to be updated. TBU means to be updated. Similarly for GSTR 2 and GSTR 3, all the dates have not yet been updated. The GSTR 1, 2 and 3 for the month of July has been given, and the GSTR 3 for month of July is up to 10th of November is the last date. So after 10th of November, most probably the due dates for GSTR 1, 2 and 3 for month of August will be fixed. So as this has not been fixed till now, you are not able to file GSTR 1 for month of August. So there is no need to worry about, as the due date for filing of GSTR 1 for month of August is not 5th of October. Thank you.